Hello everyone, today I am solving another reduction formula for integration of sin raised to mx into cos raised to nx dx, where m and n are positive integer, right? So here, today we are solving this condition. So take down solution for this condition. So integration of sin raised to mx into cos raised to nx into dx can be written as, here I am writing m as m minus 1 plus 1 or n as n minus 1 plus 1. Any one of these, choose one. So that is, here I am choosing m value. So that can be written as integration of sin raised to m minus 1 plus 1 into x into cos raised to nx dx. So now split the terms, then it gives integration of sin raised to m minus 1 x into sin x into cos raised to nx dx. Right? So now by applying integration by parts, by applying integration by parts, then we get, so here choose sin raised to m minus 1 into x as u and this as v, right? So to solve this condition, now I am integrating this condition, so that can be written as integration of sin x into cos raised to nx dx. So this can be solved by substitution. Put x, cos x equal to t. So differentiate matrix with respect to t, that gives x. Differentiation matrix sin x in minus sin x into dx is equal to dt. So sin x into dx and the nth value minus dt. This value is substitution matrix, that gives integration of sin x into dx and the minus dt aitha. Cos raised to nx and the cos x and the t aithi, that gives t raised to nx. So again it is integration matrix minus t raised to n plus 1 divided by n plus 1. So here t raised to n plus 1 aitha la, t value and the aithi, cos aithi, that is cos raised to n plus 1 into x divided by n plus 1. So I am changing sin x into cos raised to nx dx as minus cos raised to n plus 1 x divided by n plus 1. So this value is this condition. So now by applying integration by parts, first term as it is sin raised to m minus 1 into x into integration of this term gives minus cos raised to n plus 1 x divided by n plus 1 minus integration of second term as it is minus cos raised to n plus 1 x divided by n plus 1 into differentiation of first term gives m minus 1 into sin raised to m minus 2 x into cos x dx. So this is our second condition. Okay, see here. Now this can be written as sin raised to m minus 1 x into minus cos raised to n plus 1 x divided by n plus 1 minus minus plus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1 common, take it outside, sorry, constant, take it outside. So integration of sin raised to m minus 2 into x into cos raised to n plus 1 plus 1 into cos raised to n plus 2 n plus 1 il power plus 1 aithi n plus 1 plus 1 andra n plus 2 aithu x into dx. So now split this term, then it gives sin raised to m minus 1 into minus cos raised to n plus 1 x divided by n plus 1 plus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1 to integration of sin raised to m minus 2 x into cos raised to n x into cos square x dx. So next, in Marbeka, cos square x is the lay. 1 minus sin square x in a substitution madri, then it gives minus sin raised to m minus 1 x into cos raised to n plus 1 x whole divided by n plus 1 plus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1 to integration of sin raised to m minus 2 x into cos raised to n x into 1 minus sin square x dx. So ivaga ee whole term na idukku multiply maadkori, then it gives minus sin raised to m minus 1 x into cos raised to n plus 1 x divided by n plus 1 plus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1 integration of ee one le multiply maadri, integration of sin raised to m minus 2 x into cos raised to n x dx plus minus minus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1 to integration of sin raised to m minus 2x into cos raised to nx into sin square x dx. Okay, next solve this. Minus sin raised to m minus 1x into cos raised to n plus 1x divided by n plus 1 plus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1 into integration of sin raised to m minus 2x into cos raised to nx dx minus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1. So integration of sin raised to m minus 2 plus 2. 2 2 cancel again unitati sin raised to mx into cos raised to nx dx. So this is our solved condition. So now this can be written as, see here. So integration of sin raised to mx into cos raised to nx into dx value is this condition. That is minus sin raised to m minus 1x into cos raised to n plus 1x divided by n plus 1 plus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1 integration of sin raised to m minus 2x into cos raised to nx dx minus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1 into integration of sin raised to mx into cos raised to nx dx. So idu namaga bandiruvanta condition. So ee condition ane enaitala left hand side ge transpose maadri. Then it gives integration of sin raised to mx into cos raised to nx dx minus ididana ee side tandre plus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1 to integration of sin raised to mx into cos raised to nx dx is equal to remaining term na bariri. That is minus sin raised to m minus 1 into cos raised to n plus 1 x divided by n plus 1 plus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1 into integration of sin raised to m minus 2 x into cos raised to n x dx. So ille common term na outside tagiri, that is 1 plus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1 into integration of sin raised to mx into cos raised to nx dx. So this is common term here. I am taking it as outside. Here if 1 plus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1 outside tagadri andra remaining term iduditi. So next this gives minus sin raised to m minus 1 into cos raised to n plus 1 x divided by n plus 1 plus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1 into integration of sin raised to m minus 2 x into cos raised to n x dx. Right. Now solve this one. Take LCM. Then it gives n plus 1 plus m minus 1 divided by n plus 1 integration of sin raised to m x into cos raised to nx dx. This is equal to, here denominator term is same, take it outside, that is 1 divided by n plus 1 into remaining term bariri minus sin raise to m minus 1 into cos raise to n plus 1 x plus m minus 1 into integration of sin raise to m minus 2 x into cos raise to n x dx. So here n plus 1 taken as outside. So here plus 1 minus 1 get cancelled and n plus 1 get cancelled. And the remaining term is n plus m into integration of sin raise to m x into cos raise to n x to dx is equal to minus sin raise to m minus 1 x. Here all right x. Sorry, I left that. So sin raise to m minus 1 x into cos raise to n plus 1 x plus m minus 1 into integration of sin raise to m minus 2 x into cos raise to n x dx. So now n plus 1 na transpose to RHS, then it gives integration of sin raise to m x into cos raise to n x dx gives minus sin raise to n minus 1 x into cos raise to n plus 1 x divided by m plus n plus m minus 1 divided by m plus n to integration of sin raise to m minus 2 x into cos raise to n x dx. So this can also be written as I m comma n is equal to minus sin raise to m minus 1 x into cos raise to n plus 1 x divided by m plus n plus m minus 1 divided by m plus n into integration of sin raise to m minus 2 x into cos raise to n minus x dx can be written as I m minus 2 comma n. Right, you can write like this type also. Here I m minus 2 comma n andra sin raise to m minus 2 x into cos raise to n x dx anta heladangartha. Got it? So this is the required reduction formula for sin raise to m x, integration of sin raise to m x into cos raise to n x into dx. So remember this condition, that is minus sin raise to m minus 1 x into cos raise to n plus 1 x divided by m plus n plus m minus 1 divided by m plus n integration of sin raise to m minus 2 x into cos raise to n x dx. Got it? So suppose if we put, similarly if we put, if we changed in n value, ಈ ಪವರ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಎನ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಬರೆದಿದ್ವಿ ಅಂದರೆ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ರಿಟನ್ ಆಸ್ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ. ಹೌದಾ? ಹಿಯರ್ ರೀಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೇಮ್, ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೈನ್ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಕಾಸ್ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೇಮ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ವಿ ಸಾ, ಇಫ್ ವಿ ಪುಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ದೆನ್ ವಿ ಗೆಟ್ replace n by m and cos by sin. Replace n by m and cos by sin. In this equation, then we get minus iddale enagutta plus agutta cos raise to m iddale n hakri n minus 1 into cos iddale sin hakri sin raise to m plus 1 x divided by ಎನ್ ಇದ್ದಲೆ ಎಮ್, ಎಮ್ ಇದ್ದಲೆ ಎನ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಎಮ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಮ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಮ್ ಇದ್ದಲೆ ಎನ್ ಹಾಕ್ರಿ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಎಮ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಮ್. ಸೊ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಬೈ ಸೈನ್ ಬೈ ಕಾಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ರೆಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಮ್ ಇದ್ದಲೆ ಎನ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ ಇಂಟು ಸೈನ್ ರೆಸ್ ಟು m x dx. Got it? When we put n equal to n minus 1 plus 1, then we have to replace it by n by m and cos by sin. So then integration of sin raise to m x into cos raise to n x dx gives cos raise to n minus 1 x
into sin raise to m plus 1 x divided by m plus n plus n minus 1 divided by m plus n integration of cos raise to n minus 2 x into sin raise to mx dx. So this is also another reduction formula for integration of sin raise to mx into cos raise to nx dx when we changing in n value. If we changing in m value, then we get this result. Got it? You can solve any one of these, either m or n. Okay, in next class I will discuss examples on this condition, that is reduction formula for integration of sin raise to mx into cos raise to nx dx. Idr mele example solve madunu. Thank you.